Sorry, Llama Llama, I didn't see you there.
That's okay, Mama.
Llama, why are you walking and talking like that? Are you okay?
More than okay. I'm just trying not to bump my loose tooth. I want it to fall out on its own, when the tooth decides it's ready.
Well, we don't want to rush your tooth.
Right. And when it falls out, I'll put it under my pillow when I go to sleep and see if I get a surprise.
Don't worry, sweetie. You'll get a surprise, just like I did when I was a kid. It's one of my favorite llama family traditions. Now let's look at that loose tooth. It looks like your tooth already fell out.
What? Mama Llama, please don't joke about such a serious thing.
I'm not, sweetie. Take a look.
My tooth is gone! Where could it be? Where?
I'm sure the tooth is at one of the places we visited today. We went to Nellie New's house.
And Luna Giraffe's house.
And Daddy New's bakery.
And don't forget the park. My tooth could be anywhere in the house. Or in town. Or at the park! Oh, I'm never gonna find it.
Never say never, Llama Llama. If we retrace our steps to all those places we've been today, we'll find it.
You think?
Absolutely. And we'll have fun doing it, too.